with 75 Fitness. Welcome to your new MECC workout, your morning energy charge with me, Courtney. Today we have, like always, for the MECC workouts, it's 4 moves, 14 reps, and I want you to go through the set 4 times. So we're going to start off, move number 1 is a modified jumping jack. So instead of putting your hands all the way up, just to the side. And 14, you'll just count 14, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So that's move number 1. Move number 2 are alternating planks with a push-up in between. So come down to your mat. We'll do a push-up. Side plank to one side. Be sure your shoulder is above your hand. Keep your hip up. Don't let it sink down. Then come back down, do another push-up. And alternate to the other side. And hold it for a second and really get a good move. Hold it. Come back down. That's one rep. This will take a while to go through. Up, down. So that's 2 reps. You gotta go through the push-up and the 2 alternating sides for 1 rep. Move number 3 are bird dogs. Get on all fours. You will one hand out and the opposing leg out, opposite leg. Hold for 3 or 4 seconds. Come down, other side. And that's 1 rep. So I'll do a few. Keep your head, your neck neutral. That's 1. That's 2, so you got to do both sides for 1 rep. That's 14 of those also. And then the 4th move in this morning's energy charge is a set squat side to side. So you can squat, come over, squat. Just squatting side to side. 1, 2, you can count these, just each squat as a 1 rep. My feet are sticking to the mat, sorry. So, like I said, this is your morning energy charge with me, Courtney. This is 75 Fitness. Thanks for checking out my channel. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I have lots of full-length workouts for you to check out also. You can reach me here, comment, or the75fitness@gmail.com. And I will see you again in the morning. Bye. Hope you have a beautiful day.